See, when you're made by the white man into a preacher, he ain't making you for Jesus. He's making you for himself. Just bear with me, because most of us as preachers, we've been made by the white man. He give you a degree, call you a doctor of divinity, and you happy. You know who I am? You want my number? And then you preach a gospel that makes your enemy happy. But God is not happy when you preach a gospel that you claim is the gospel of Jesus Christ, but Jesus didn't know nothing about it. Jesus never preached Christianity. Listen, if I upset you, I'm not trying to upset you. But Christianity is a white man's made-up religion. Wait a minute. Where did Christianity start? Didn't start where Jesus was teaching. What was the Council of Nice like? Where a Nicene Creed was evolved in 325 AD. Who gave you the cross? Who taught you that the cross was your salvation? Jesus didn't say that. Constantine had a vision one night. Constantine was a white man who became Caesar of Rome. He had a vision. And in that vision, he saw a cross with these Latin words under it, in hoc signo vinces, meaning with this sign we conquer. So the white man came, gave you the Bible, gave you the cross, conquered your land, took your resources, and took your mind. Messenger said, if Christianity was a wet rag and you wrung it out, every drop would write slavery. Wait, I'm not trying to hurt your feeling. I'm trying to free you from that which you have an idea. Something is wrong with what you preaching. What you're teaching started in Rome, not in Jerusalem. You say, well, wait a minute, Farrakhan. There's so much good in what I... Yes, of course. Satan can't trick you unless he give you something good, then twist, turn. You've been mastered by the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. And you've been biting that fruit. So today you're so confused. Up is down, and down is up. Right is wrong, wrong is right. Truth is a lie, and the lie is the truth. And you're on your way to heaven? Are you sure?